On this Palm Sunday, churches are quiet. Their doors closed in order to protect people from the COVID-19 virus. But not here at Messiah Baptist Church. In a time where many are turning to virtual services, Messiah Baptist is keeping doors open, going against state orders designed to slow the spread of the virus. The church posted on Facebook weeks ago saying, "We are not canceling any service due to the coronavirus, snow, hail, wind, locust, or any other natural or supernatural event, with the exception of the rapture. If Christ comes to call us home, whoever is left behind can do what they want." Pastor William Ingram did not return our calls or emails, but posted a lengthy statement on the church's website, saying in part, "We have taken many precautions at Messiah Baptist Church to reduce the chances of this virus or others spreading within our property, including but not limited to extra cleaning and sanitizing, implementing of social distancing strategies." He goes on to say, "Everyone will not get sick and die from this virus, but one thing is certain, we will all die one day." The statewide stay-at-home order allows houses of worship to operate, with the exception they follow social distancing requirements. That means limiting gatherings to just 10 people. We don't know how many people were inside the church for Sunday's service, but based on the number of people leaving, we know it was beyond 10. The sound of singing could even be heard outside the building. A stark contrast to the silence that will fill most churches throughout this Holy Week.